The first 2 weeks with our new chicks went very quickly. It was incredible how quickly they adapted to their new environment and started to use their wings even though they didn't have many feathers yet. It didn't take them long to learn how to perch. And in less than 2 weeks, they were quite capable of escaping the brooding box, so we covered the top with soft screening. Because we spent time handling them several times each day, they came to us excitedly, which made things very easy for us when we needed to move them or clean out their box. The waterer I made them worked out really well, and we were able to use it the entire time that they were in the brooder. It was fun to share pictures and video of them with our family, despite the pandemic situation. I settled into a nice routine of taking them out one at a time, twice each day, enjoying my cup of coffee with them in the mornings, and spending the second hour and a half after dinner. Their different personalities were evident even in the first week. Some were more independent, others were snuggle buns, but all of them enjoyed being held. We did quickly learn to guard our eyes and teeth when they were near our faces. My hair was a favorite hiding place.
We decided to see what the chickens would do with a ping pong ball. Actually, those are all the roosters right there, as far as we know. Having a morning perch on day 11. There's a bit of a frenzy when you first put your arm in and they all kind of panic to get up, but once they get here, they relax. Nora, first thing she did was come all the way up to my shoulder and then jump on my head. The others are content to stay on my arm. Right now I have two of the roosters. On my hand is Chippy. On my wrist is Butter. She's one of the hens. And up here on my shoulder is Zoom. He's the one who's actually 12 days old. I can't believe they're going to be almost 2 weeks old in just a couple more days. That's crazy.
At 15 days, these guys have outgrown their enclosure. So it's moving day. I'm going to be putting them in that bin from this bin, which gives them a lot more room.
Hi, guys. Hi, little babies. Are you graduating? Are you graduating? You guys will be able to get in there all by yourself, won't you? Come here. Oh.
They're running and sliding and
so there we are. I didn't put a very deep bed of shavings in, only because I'm adding several scoops every day, and it gets full really quickly, so I figure if they can just kick around in this for this next few hours, and then before they go to bed, we always top it up with some fresh shavings, and that way they sleep on some nice clean shavings. So that's a transition. Again, day 15, lots of feathers coming in, and really just sweet, sweet birds.